talk to
you. You do what?
A book show. Oh. Talk to different people about fave books that you've read and how it's inspired you or what you learned from it or something like that. Mm-hmm. So do you have a book that that comes back to you every once in a while?
Yeah, well, I've read Perfume by Patrick Susskind about 10 times in my life, and I can't stop reading it. It's like something that's just stationary in my pocket all the time. It just doesn't leave me, and every time I'm bored, like I'm on an airplane or something, I read it over and over again. Because I'm a hypochondriac, and it just affects me. It makes me want to cut my nose off.
What's the book about?
It's about this perfume apprentice.
Inspired you or what you learned from it or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So do you have a book that that comes back to you every once in a while?
Yeah, well, I've read Perfume by Patrick Susskind about 10 times in my life, and I can't stop reading it. It's like something that's just stationary in my pocket. Mm-hmm.